It looked like UC Jokinen got a stick in there to keep the puck out of the back of the net.
And Travis Moen and Kyle Barch are going to go. Barch has fought three times this year with Brad May, but May is not in the Anaheim lineup tonight, so he will choose Travis Moen. Barch with a big roundhouse right as Moen tries to rabbit punches with the left to set up his right. Barch returns one of his own. Kind of keeping one another at bay. Moen knocked to one knee, quick to get back up, and then an overhand right from Barch. Again, keeping Moen off balance. And now the linesmen see their opening and step in.
Travis Moen, fluid. He lost 12 pounds. And he's gained 9 of it back. I asked him how he was feeling in the last game, and he said, you know what, I'm not all the way there just yet. The strength isn't totally returned. He's tired after about 35 seconds on the ice, he said. And Kyle Barch got him moving, and Travis Moen had a tough time getting those edges into the ice. This is why Kyle Barch went after Travis Moen, because Moen made a point of going over and having a nice long discussion with Mike Ribeiro. So much like we saw Steve Ott go after the Ducks leading...